In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use two different search engines for searching with Safari on the iPhone. Apple introduced a new feature with iOS 17 that allows you to set a search engine for your default web pages, nothing new there, but in addition to that, you can also set a search engine for when you're using a private window. Now, on top of that, what I'm going to do is show you how you can use two different search engines without using this new iOS 17 trick. But let's first take a look at what Apple introduced with iOS 17 and how these two different search engines work. Let's go over to my iPhone. The first thing that we need to do to set our search engines is we need to go to Safari settings. So I open up my settings app. And then what we do is we go and find our Safari settings. So I swipe up until I find Safari. Now from here, you're going to see search engine. This is nothing new. If you're using an older version of iOS, you're going to have the same setting here. And by default, it is set to Google, but what we're able to do is change it to another search engine. Now, in addition to that, with iOS 17, we are now able to set a search engine for our private windows. So when I open up a new private window, I can set it to a different search engine. So what I'm going to do is go with a search engine for DuckDuckGo. That's what I want to use typically. And then what I'm going to do is set my private search engine to be Google. So then when I'm using a private window, it'll use Google. And that's how I can easily switch between DuckDuckGo and Google. So now I have this set. Let's go and see how this works in Safari. So I swipe up and we go over to Safari. So I have a Tesla and I'd like to add CarPlay to it. I know there's some tricks to it, but I need to do some searching on this and see how it all works. So right now I am not in a private window. So when I go and search for CarPlay in a Tesla, what it's going to do is use DuckDuckGo as its search engine because that's what I set up for default. So now I just go down here and we're going to go CarPlay in a Tesla. And we can see that it is using DuckDuckGo. So I just tap on Go, and we have my DuckDuckGo results. Now, if I want to use Google, what I need to do is open up a new private window. Well, to do that, we just go down to our two squares here where we can see all of our tabs. I swipe over, and now we have private. So now I type in here, Tesla, and CarPlay. I type Go, and instead of using DuckDuckGo, we can see that it is using Google. I want to go back to DuckDuckGo. I just tap on the two squares, and I go back over to my tab. So that's how we can easily switch between our search engines just by switching from a private window to a regular window. Now, I also mentioned that we can do this without using this fancy new iOS 17 trick. If we're using DuckDuckGo, we can easily switch to Google just by going up into the search here and typing in a space, a G for Google, and the exclamation point. So now I'm going to go in here and I type a space, I go G for Google, and I go exclamation point. This is going to tell DuckDuckGo to use Google as a search engine. I don't have to switch to a private window when I use this trick. All I have to do is just tap search, and I'm in Google. DuckDuckGo knows that I want to use Google when I use that trick. So that is how we can use two different search engines. We can either use iOS 17's new trick, where we set up a separate search engine when we're using a private window, and that works pretty good. We can have just two different windows open. But if you want to use DuckDuckGo as your default search engine, you can also do it right within DuckDuckGo. All you have to do is just go space, G, and then an exclamation point. And once you do that, DuckDuckGo will instead use Google search engine instead of its own search engine. So you can start out with DuckDuckGo. Don't like the results? Just add G exclamation point to your search, and DuckDuckGo will go and use Google for your search. So that's how you can use two search engines on the iPhone with iOS 17. As well as, even if you're not using iOS 17, as long as you use DuckDuckGo.